One bicyclist has died after a crash that happened last week in Lexington. According to the Fayette County Coroner, the person died from their injuries in the hospital last Thursday. The crash happened Wednesday afternoon on Lane Allen Road near Garden Springs Drive. Police say the bicyclist was taken to a hospital with life-threatening injuries where they later died. According to investigators, the driver of the car stayed on the scene after the crash. No word yet if charges have been filed.